All right, my friends, we are live on the brake pad doing our first eBay break of the night. It's 9:46 here in Northeast Ohio. I'm your host, Chris. Welcome in, guys. Been at Limited, a couple cases of Limited, guys, so thank you so much for your patience. We're going to get rolling here as soon as possible. Just want to say welcome. Thank you so much for your bids. Couldn't be here without you. Almost 4 years in, and you guys are awesome. Without Collectors to Ignite, of course, we couldn't bring the boom, the fun, the enthusiasm. Hopefully all that and more comes tonight for your way, guys. Bowman Draft Super Jumbos, second half of our case. Here's the three boxes. So let's get right to it. Just want to invite you guys to follow us on Ustream if you have not yet. It is the only place we broadcast live most Wednesday, Thursday, Sunday. Since Limited Football's out today, though, we're doing a Friday night break. So welcome in. We do have teams left. 20% off is the discount code BOOM. A lot of nice teams left to choose from in number two. Couple quick things, too. Multi-team cards. If we happen to hit one here, you've got to own over 50% of the card to keep it. Otherwise, you randomize it. Shipping, we go within 3 days. This will get in the mail by Monday. Tuesday at the latest, but I'm thinking Monday should be no problem. If you want a card scanned or a picture, just message us on eBay or email us. BomberSportsCards@gmail.com. And every day I'm live, guys. Always send out a newsletter. Check our social media, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, at Bomber Breaks. Our YouTube channel is Bomber Sports Cards. All the videos will get uploaded there, so keep an eye out, of course, there. But if you can't see them or if there's an audio issue, always go to Ustream. You can find all of those videos there, too. So many thanks. Good luck. And as we open up these boxes and get the packs out, I'll read through your teams and the names that are in tonight's break. We are in Northeast Ohio, and appreciate you guys joining. We got anybody in the chat who is in the draft tonight? Dr. J? All right, good luck, everybody. Diamondbacks and the Royals for Dr. J. Ken has his Braves, Reds, Phillies, and Nationals. WJ letter for year two. With the Orioles, Jay Bravo, Red Sox, and the Cubbies, Caleb, 47-17 with the hometown tribe. We have M. Colek with the White Sox, Cody. Good luck to them, Rockies, Brewers, Twins, and A's. S. Dolman, 22, Tigers, Astros, Padres, Mariners, Angels, and Marlins in this one tonight. Still waiting on them to get the Mariners. That sneaky little hobbit sneaking back on the brake pad. Good to see you. Hope all is well. We got the Dodgers for Sneaky Mark. Is Sneaky Mark out there in the chatter? All right. Maybe that's him saying, sup, bro. Anyway, M. Bayer, 47. Go at your Mets. J. Dela, 25. Yankees, Rangers, Jays. Mike and 33-49 with the Pirates, Giants, and the Rays. And Spanky's on his Mariners and Cardinals. All right, guys. Thanks for joining. Hope we pull some hits for you guys that are nice. Seems like the Super Jumbo always delivers some good stuff. And hopefully tonight is no different. We're going to do Sunday night. We'll be a fresh three-boxer. Hope you guys come on back and do some bidding. Take advantage. There's been some good values being had here. So we might be retiring Bowman Draft here pretty soon, but let's see if we can keep it going tonight and have some fun. Joe, there he is. Joe, so tell me really quick, you had some time in Morgantown, huh? Many years ago, or should we not talk too much about it? Not sure if it was like an old girlfriend or something. But yeah, man, I was there in 97 in the fall. 97, 98. Good to have you in, man. Trying to think, man, that was before. Was West Virginia in the Big East then yet? It was the 93 season when we went undefeated. 91-92. Wow, man. That seems like it's Atlantic 10 days, but maybe not. That might have been the early Big East days. Joe, where were you in school at the time? Or were you? guys, no rack packs. Cards were injured in the Super Jumbo. Good luck, everybody. Ken, I tell you, you're ready. You're always ready for the boom. Bringing it strong so many times. That's what we do. Thank you for the order. I think somebody grabbed. I don't know why my sound isn't on. I got to have my sound on in case anybody grabs a team in the limited. There's a friendly reminder. Bomberbreaks.com. There we go. All right, here we go. Game on break. I'm looking for 15 autographs. So you drove across Interstate 68 many a time, huh? Oh, crab cakes and football. Boy, we used to have a little bit of a rivalry with Maryland. It's happened a couple of times that we played in FedEx Field. Oh, the twerps, the twerps, the twerps. I guess a twerp is better than a Hokie or a Panther. Walker Robbins, 59 of 99 is our first paper, and Nick Hansen for the Reds, 15 out of 150. Ken Sweat, refractor, of course, of course, of course. So the Cardinals, Spanky, Spanky and Ken. First autograph most likely is coming from right here. And Fantasy Impact, Kyle Lewis. The National is Dane Dunning. A refractor, 193 out of 499. For the Nationals, Ken, one for one. I tell you what, nobody's going to want to break with you, Ken, when you're in a break. Joe, I got to be careful. Hey, we had a, and I went to OU with along with Ken for a master's degree, and there was a guy there that did his undergrad at Maryland, so. We had some fun, man. That was back in, what, 2001 and 2? Twerps and ears. Daz Karen, man. Well, cheers to the good old days. 403 out of 499. How do you like in the Big Ten? That's got to be weird. Oh, Ian Anderson. Purple chrome refractor. 151 out of 250. Braves, Ken. Number 3 overall. All right. Well, I'm going to make an edit here. Base. Autograph number 2. Here we go. Zach Griffey. Cole. For the Texas Rangers. Jay Della. Congrats, man. Number 30th overall from Tallahassee, Florida. He is our second autograph. That's true, Joe. That is true. Great time. So many good college. I tell you, it's hard. I was down to Ole Miss. I have a family that works at Ole Miss, and man, hard to beat the Grove. CJ Chatham is the light blue refractor. The Red Sox, CJ Bravo. Lots of great venues, though, for tailgating. Have not had the fortune of being in Baltimore, though, or Maryland, University of Maryland. Beyond Johnny, all the Mets. Justin Dunn, base auto for the M-E-T-S, Mets, Mets, Mets. MBR 47, congrats, number 19. Padres, Cal Quantrill. Cody, I saw some 145 out of 150 for the pods. Pods?
S. Dolman.
Another refractor there, Eric Fetty. I always top load those two guys. Cody, first half, I don't remember any of your teams hitting except for A's. Austin Meadows, purple. Wow, nice hit for the Marlins. Marinerd. Boom. 88 out of 250. Braxton Garrett, number 7 from Florence, Alabama. Heard some good things about that youngster right there. He's not terrible at all. Very, very good. Great athlete. Left hand. The old southpaw. Printing plate, 1 of 1. Printing plate for the Metropolitans. MBR 101, the cayenne plate of Ahmed Rosario. Bam. Sweet. Printing plate autograph would be sweet. We've been on a little bit of a run of those. Derek Fisher, Astros, 229 out of 2. What is that, 50? 250? S. Dolman. Yep, 229. Behind TJ Zoik, Brew Crow, Corey Ray. Oh, there you go. Boom. Cody, meet Corey Ray. Base auto. But I know that's the guy. Congrats, my man. Participation is encouraged. And no joke, has a, it's highly correlated to getting cards when you chat. It's crazy how it does. Anybody have any fun plans for the weekend? If you're a football collector, you're going to want to see Will Craig in the light blue for the Pirates. You're going to want to check out our football mixer, our championship Sunday. I think it's our biggest football mixer ever. We did some big ones back in the 2012, 2013 years, but man, this is a big one coming up on Sunday. Loaded with all the high end. Flawless is in there. All the sick 2016 stuff. Beyond Cal. Oh, Cole is back for Texas. Texas. Roscoe Pico, Train Raggins. Ragans. Ragu, Reggae. Oh yeah, you guys got to go down to the Ragu shop. The Ragu show. There's a Jake Rogers. The great paper for the Astros. It's a 499. Cody, is that the first one, dude? Come on, I thought I hit one before. Man, are you tired, huh? Tired man tonight. Ryan Hendricks.
And Anthony Banda. Jock to Jay, the Diamondback. 93 out of 150.
Sleep and then be. Oh, you got to go to Wisconsin? Or what are you going back to Wisconsin? Be from Wisconsin. Leave from Wisconsin? I bet that's what you meant. You're already tired, Cordovera tired. It's hard to tell. Dominic, Reggie, oh boy. All those times. Cody, you've been, am I confusing with another guy that really wanted, either Cody or Corey, that wanted a bunch of that guy? Hoo-wee. Boom! Oh, baby, that's cool right there. Can't believe it. Two of them. 57 out of 250. Number five overall. The Corey Ray case. Man. Congrats. Beauty. Beauty. Matthew Manning. Top choice for the Tigers. Gray paper, 51 out of 499. Light blue, Hudson Potts for the Padres. Tyler Nomar, the autograph behind Nomar. Look at that. Kyle Quantrill. Paul's youngster from Canada, the Padres. Nice one. Dolman, number 8 overall. Man, getting some top choices, top picks, signatures here. All right, let's bring them on over. Here's what we have left. Bring that one over there. I'll do a quick summary at the end as well, guys. Whew. Cal, Nolan, and a White Sox. Allen Hansen for the good guys on the south side. M. Kolek, number 49 from Loveland, Colorado. Green paper, Hudson Potts. Padres, strong to quite strong. Dolman, there you go. 40 out of 99. The light blue, Joey Wentz. For the Braves. Ooh, man. Dylan Carlson for the St. Louis Cardinals. Spanky. New Cardinal for you. Number 33 overall from Elk Grove, California. Austin Meadows, gray paper for the Pirates, 290 out of 499, Joshua, I just remembered, I gotta show it, there it is, Index Card Mojo, Derek Fisher. Astros,
Yeah, brother.
Two yawns in this break. That's very strange. Oh, boy.
What is going on?
Man. Bradley Zimmer and Hudson Potts again. Woo, Pods. 132 out of 250. Oh, we got a gold. Old gold. Shy Sox. Zach Birdie. Birdie. M. Collect. Tweet, tweet. 5 out of 50. Number 26 overall. Birdie. And there's Jordan Sheffield for the Dodgers. In the light blue. Billy McKinney hides a Kevan Biggio. Boom. It's funny that his son kind of signs like his dad. If you take it that way. Jay Della, congrats. Jay. Got a blue Jay right there. Very cool. Mark Ecker. Tigers gray paper. 498 out of 499. Blue refractor. Dominic Smith. 143 out of 150. Embry. Mets pretty good. All right, guys. Good luck. Got six more of these. Half of the packs to open up. Good luck. Still got some more. Oh, here comes a purple one. Chase, Reggie. New York, Pete Alonso. Wow, the Mets strong. $196 out of $250. Tampa, Florida. 20% off that code, BOOM, is what you want to put in. If you're grabbing any teams, guys, be much appreciated. We've got one more case. Limited to do. The eBay 5-boxer will be up next. Billy and Nolan. Behind Billy, we got Matt Theis. Angels, Marinerd. Both your teams hitting, man. Congrats. Nick Niedert. Spanky, 24-150. And Anfernee for the Diamondbacks. 68 out of 150, Dr. J. One more auto at least. Oh boy. Guys, we may have, I don't know, but it's in the place of where the autographs are. I've not seen a live autograph of one of the draft history cards. I sure hope it is. May the boom be with you all. Here we go. Oh, it's an Atlanta Brave. It might be. It could be. It is! Draft History Auto! Shipper Jones!
Man, I tell you what, Kent, crazy man, always bringing the boom, always hitting it. $9.99. Man, great autograph, Chipper Jones. I'm gonna one touch that for you. Ken, congrats. Ken, you don't need your base cards now, right? I hit a big Moniac for you, Chipper. It's like, you got some, there's something going on here that you know what the team's to get. People are gonna start consulting with you. You could actually get paid to tell guys which teams to buy. Wow. I didn't even realize the song was on. Wow, click, click, boom is right. Padres, Estolman, 462 out of 499. Tell you what, the Padres spot's been bringing pretty good. Brett Phillips. Brew Crew. Cody, 141 out of 250. All right, one more. Good luck, one more. So we hit a Bo Jackson, but it was a redemption. One more, that's Chipper. Woo, Justin Dunn. Wow, refractor. M-Bay. 245 out of 499. Number 19 overall. Boom! All right. So there's one of the autographs. All right, Dunn refractor, Theis base, Alonzo purple, Biggio base, Carlson base, Hanson base, Quantrill base, Ray in the purple parallel, Raggins base, Ray base, Braxton Garrett purple, Dunn, Raggins and a Dunning refractor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15 there. Your 15 autographs. A lot of refractors, as normal here. We'll flip through them really quick. Brett, Cal, Brer, Niedert, Smith, Ecker, Birdie, Sheffield there, the black blue. Potts, Zimmer, Fisher, Meadows, Wentz, Potts, Manning, Banda, Hendricks, Rogers, Craig, Fisher, Rosario, one of one. Fed, Quantrill, Chatham, Anderson, Cameron, Hansen, Refractor, and Walker Robbins was our first one out. Solid number right there. All right, guys, first half again on Sunday. Hope you'll join us. Come on back, guys. There'll be a fresh case of the Draft Super Jumbo. Man, alive, that stuff is every time. Every break seems to just deliver some serious value in there. So, guys, thanks for joining. I want to stop and save.